What is up, everybody? You know where we're at. Blowers to Blowers race shop. Just picking up the Jetta. My GoPro's on 0%, so I'm gonna try and film as much as I can before it dies right now. Otherwise, I'll meet up with you later. Got the shifter in. He welded a plate in, and it's way more solid now. They adjusted it, and just feels like it's gonna be mint. All right, everybody. Long story short, went to pick up the Jetta yesterday. Was getting on the highway. Almost immediately, I tried to rip a gear, and I broke the stock shift cable, and it was the original cable, so it was kind of expected. So I got stuck on the side of the highway. We had Jimmy open the hood. Jimmy had to get it back in second so I could drive it back to the shop. And now we are at the junkyard to get the shift cables because I want to get one today and get it running because there's a car show I want to go to tomorrow. Found both my gloves. Close the truck up. Toolbox and the buggy. Let's go inside. We're currently underneath the donor Jetta. And we're taking these two cables. All we really had to do was kind of nice the exhaust was cut out of the way. Because we would have had to drop that out. Got this cover coming off now. This is not how you should do it if you like your car, but this is a junkyard car, so I'm just gonna peel this off real quick. Just like that. There are the cables. There's two little clips you need to unclip there, and then there's these, this little metal tab. You pull this out and that cable will just slide right out. On the top side now, normally there'd be like an air box and a intake and a whole bunch of garbage, but this thing is already pretty stripped, so it'll be easy. Right here. So basically you just stick it in there like that. Pop that one off. That one's also free, so we're gonna pull those out, head up to the front. Back outside, got the cables paid for, $2.50. Can you believe it? Got the 14, Cole's 04, my 04. What is up, everybody? It is dark out. We're going to a car show event, meetup type deal at night. Got the Jetta all washed and waxed today. Probably should have recorded that, but it is looking shiny. Got the new badge on the back. Let me know what you think. Buddy Cole's coming with me today. Hope this parking lot has a lot of light because it's pretty dark out and the GoPro can't really pick up anything right now.